and save from our distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.